สวัสดีค่ะ It's me, Teya Sujira. If you want to know more about Thailand, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you will not miss anything about my country. Today, I have quite a good news and a good hope. No, don't feel sad, you know. We should live with hope, right? Well, you know, right now, when you come to Thailand, you need to have a visa, especially TR visa. When you come here, you can stay for 60 days. And if you want to stay for longer, you can extend the visa for another 30 days. So altogether, it can be totally 90 days. But totally 90 days, you still have to lose for 15 nights and 16 days during the quarantine.But the Ministry of the Foreign Affairs have a new plan that they want to extend the extend days of 30 days to be 45 days, just because people lose the quarantine days already, so they wanted to add it extra for people who come here. But I agree with you that the reason that the tourists do not want to come here is just because of the quarantine. I know what you want. I mean, I really totally understand you. Like, it's too long. 2 weeks is too long to be just like in a small rooms, and you want it to be shorter. So right now it's still like 2 weeks, and they are still discuss. Of course, you know, we are slow but sure. Oh, sorry. Anyway, so they probably feel like, okay, just give them some extra days. So from 30 days.You would be allowed to extend for 45 days, which it means that you still have to do quarantine, okay? It doesn't mean that, it's going to be long, no. You can still have to get a quarantine. So by the time that they started to announce officially, probably that day, really hopefully, they already reduced from 2 weeks to be 10 days quarantine. Hopefully you feel a bit better. I mean, you know, better than nothing. Oh, sorry. But, you know, this one, for to extend 30 days to be 45 days, is still a plan. It's still a plan. This is the information from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs that they're going to do this plan. So they're just waiting for, you know, the sign that, okay, this one, you can do it now. And after they sign, you can stay here for 45 days. But when they say you can stay, I'm sorry, it's not everyone. It's not everyone who come to Thailand. When they say extend 45 days, it's not every country's.It has to be, it's only allowed 56 countries. If you usually come to Thailand and you don't have to do a visa, you are one of 56 countries, which is like you can come to Thailand automatically in the past time. But you know, during COVID-19, you have to do a quarantine, you need to have a visa, but you can stay for 45 days after they signed.Okay, not now, okay? But if you're not sure if you can stay for 45 days or not, I'm going to make a list of 56 countries to let you see, so you can have a look in this list. Only a plan that the Ministry of Foreign Affairs announced to us that this plan is going to be offered. They're just waiting for the signature agreement, like, okay, done, you can do it now. So, if you're not in the list of the 56 countries, you can extend for only 30 days, okay? So it means that you are allowed to come here still, but you can stay only for 90 days.But if you are in the list of 56 countries, you will be allowed to stay for 105 days. Oh my god, I hate mathematics. Okay, so you can stay for 105 days totally altogether. But this one is still a plan, okay? So this news is could be good for you who are planning to come to Thailand if you would love to wait. Because if you make a decision to come here next month and you know about this news, you may want to hold this plan a little bit, because if you can wait until the chance to be 45 days, you will get a better benefit. So I just rush to tell you now, even though they haven't signed and make it officially yet. So please don't think this news is fake. It's not a fake news, it's everywhere in Thailand. This news that I get sources from television, from the Thai news, so you can believe me that everybody announced the same as me. It's not my opinion. So whatever I hear from them, I just tell you, because I think if Thai people know, I want you to know as well, because this one is about the news which is benefit for foreigner who want to come to Thailand. That's why I make this video to let you know. So I hope that today my information is a little bit useful for some of you who are planning to come to Thailand. And if you think it's useful, please at least give me a thumb up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do help me to do subscribe. And if you want to know anything about Thailand, you're more than welcome to just give me a suggestion, or you can make a comment. And you feel like appreciated with information that I have for you, you feel like you want to support my channel and you want to buy me a coffee, you can have a look how to buy me a coffee in this description. And for today, this is all I have for you. And I will see you next time very soon. Today, สวัสดีค่ะ